I am Aligar Lingappa, Assistant Professor in Physics, Government First Grade College, Sirigupa. Today, I will discuss about a general equation for progressive wave in one dimension. What is progressive wave? Then, what are the characteristics of progressive waves? Then what is the expression for progressive wave, so progressive wave equation. Then what are the different forms of progressive wave equations. Say wave motion. Basically we know that your wave motion means it is a transfer of energy in the form of disturbance from one point to another point, from one place to another place, without migration of the particles, where particles of the medium vibrates about their mean position or equilibrium position, so called wave motion. Then what is progressive wave? What are the characteristics of progressive waves? A wave which travels continuously with a constant amplitude in a given medium is known as progressive wave. If any wave in nature, if it travels continuously with a constant amplitude in a given medium, so then such a wave is called a progressive wave. Then what are the characteristics of the progressive waves? It can be produced by the continuous vibrations of particles of the medium. That means usually the progressive wave which can be produced by the continuous vibrations of the particles of the medium. It can be transmitted energy in the form of disturbance from one point to another point. Where progressive wave which can transmit energy in the form of disturbance from one place to another place. During the transmission of energy in the form of disturbance, no migration of the particles of the medium. But all the particles executing simple harmonic motion about their mean position or equilibrium position. During the propagation of progressive wave in any medium, in that medium, the particles that can vibrate about their mean position or equilibrium position without migration. All the particles vibrates with the same amplitude and period, but different in phase. So these are the characteristics of progressive waves. So now we have discussed about the derivation of progressive wave equation. Just to see the diagram, where the wave which propagates along x axis, let y be the displacement of the particles along y axis, where the progressive wave which is propagating along x axis with a velocity v, where o be the point of disturbance, origin of the wave, let p one of the arbitrary point along the propagation of wave at a distance x from the point O as shown in the diagram. Let us consider a progressive wave travels along a positive x axis with a velocity v. Let O be the particle executing simple harmonic motion at an instant of time t naught. Then the displacement of the particle O is given by y is equal to a sin omega T naught lead. This is equation number 1. So during the propagation of progressive wave in any medium, in that medium the particles they execute executing a simple harmonic motion. So the simple harmonic equation is equal to A sin omega t. But in this case, for the particle O which vibrating, which executing a simple harmonic motion at an instant of time t naught, so then the simple harmonic equation for the particle O which is given by y is equal to A sin omega t naught, let this is equation number 1. So let naught P be the particle at a distance x from the point O. Let P, it is not T, say P. P be the particle at a distance x from the point O along the line of propagation of wave. Then the time taken by the disturbance to reach the point P from O is given by x by v, where x displacement of the wave, v velocity of the wave, the time taken by the disturbance to reach the point P from point O, which is equal to x by v, based on the basic concept of the velocity v. Velocity is equal to displacement by time, and time is equal to displacement by velocity, based on that t is equal to x by v. So then the instant of vibration of the particle P is given by T is equal to T naught plus X by V. Let this is equation number 2. So further, which can be done as T naught is equal to T minus X by V. Let this is equation number 3. Substituting equation 3 in equation 1, then we get y is equal to A sin of t minus x by v along positive x axis, y is equal to A sin t plus x by v along negative x axis. Then different forms of wave equation. Y is equal to A into sin of t minus x by v. This is one of the form of wave equation. Y is equal to A sin omega t minus omega x by v, so another form of wave equation. Then y is equal to A sin omega t minus kx, so then y is equal to A sin 2 pi by t minus 2 pi by lambda into x, where omega is equal to 2 pi by t and k is equal to 2 pi by lambda. So in the above equation, say y is equal to A sin, where omega is there, y is equal to A sin omega of t minus x by v along positive x axis. So similar, y is equal to A sin omega of t plus x by v along negative x axis. There is a small mistake is there in that expression. Just you see, y is equal to A sin omega is there in that place, omega of t minus x by v along positive x axis. Then y is equal to A sin of omega t plus x by v along positive x axis. So then third, y is equal to A sin 2 pi by t minus 2 pi by lambda into x, where omega is equal to 2 pi by t and k is equal to 2 pi by lambda. So that means another form of wave equation, where 2 pi, which can be taken as the common factor. Then further, y is equal to A sin 2 pi of t by t minus x by lambda. So another form of wave equation. So next one, y is equal to A sin of 2 pi by t minus t by lambda into x. Then y is equal to A sin 2 pi by t into t minus x by v. Then y is equal to A into sin of 2 pi by lambda v t minus x. Then y is equal to A sin 2 pi f, where 1 by, so 2 pi f into t minus x by v. So these are the different forms of wave equations. So the concept of progressive wave, the characteristics of progressive wave, equation for progressive wave, the different forms of progressive wave equations. Thank you.